This was a huge show for us, and it was something we were really excited about because it was like a hometown show.
Playing locally, you know, it's something as great as the Burlington Sound of Music Festival. Anything that's hometown or local means a lot more than, you know, you go across the country or whatever and you play a bunch of shows, but the best ones are always at home because, you know, your friends and family come out and you get to sort of give back to people that came to the shows when nobody came to shows, which is always pretty amazing.
Playing the bigger stages is something we don't get to do as often, so I don't think we're like quite as comfortable yet, but it's a really good challenge and it's a really good learning experience. And like, I think the more you do it, the better you get at it. And so I think last night was an example of us just like becoming a little bit more comfortable in that environment, making sure we can like use the space and trying to connect with as many people as you can.
Well, any opportunity to play in front of people is really good, and if you know, for the music to be free, it's important, and also just makes summer fun.
It's pretty easy if you know, if you're standing at the back of a concert, to not feel as close to the performers as you would be if you're up front. But the best performers, like the best, you know, bands are able to make a huge venue like an arena or a big field feel really small.
I think the best thing about being a musician in Hamilton is that you're surrounded by countless other musicians. There's absolutely sort of a community of people that are making music and traveling around the country and trying to do their thing, and it's pretty awesome.